chef at Chianti Restaurant in Saratoga Springs, New York. This is my risotto allo Zafferano. Enjoy. We start by toasting lightly the rice with the aid of a little bit of butter. At the same time, we'll add the onions and make the onions sweat and become a little darker. After that, we'll have to deglaze the pan with white wine. I like to use white wine. It should be a dry wine if you can. And it's very important to cook with wine. A little bit of wine goes in the pan and a little bit of wine is kept for the chef. It's very important. As you see now, the wine is almost fully reduced. We got a nice rolling boil, a little bit of foam forming on the sides of the rice. Now is the right time for the addition of the vegetable stock. Just like so. And there are different schools of saffron addition to the rice. I like to do it right after I use my stock, so there's enough moisture in there so the saffron will rehydrate almost immediately and it will transform the risotto. Right now it's a beautiful golden composition. Look at that. You can see it as it happens. It takes just a few seconds. Time for the cheese. So we'll add the kind of padano cheese right in the pot, just like so. Your risotto is almost finished. One more little thing to do. Turn it off and you can take it off the fire. Let it sleep for a minute or two. Now, finally, the risotto is ready to go onto your serving dish. And you want your risotto to move on the dish. That's your risotto with saffron. I will sign this recipe for you.